Using the new technology of Windows Movie Maker was not quite as advanced as iMovie or VideoPad, but it allowed us to create simple compilations of clips for our research and present them in a coherent and interesting way using transitions and titles. This new technology enabled us to present evidence of our research in a dynamic form, which was crucial when exploring the medium of film.